My name is Artem Sirikin, and I want to apologize to everyone for what happened yesterday at the European Karting Championship. Standing on the podium, I made a gesture and many perceived it as a Nazi salute. This is not true. I have never supported Nazism and do consider it one of the worst crimes against humanity. Thank you.